Hi there, in this video I will show you how to fix Infinix phone speaker not working or how to fix sound problem using any Infinix Android phone. So let's get started. Method 1. First of all, go to the settings. Tap on sound and vibration and make sure all the sounds are enabled and turn all the volume to 100%. If you found your speaker is mute, after turning on all the volume, your problem will be fixed. If this method not working on your phone, then go ahead to the next method. Method number 2, go to settings. Scroll down and find out the system. Tap on it. Tap on system update. Check for updates online. Make sure your system is up to date. In my case, there is no update available, but if you found any available system update on your device, then download and install it. After updating the system, I hope your problem will be no longer available. If you are unable to find any system update on your device, then go ahead to the next method. Method number 3. Go to settings. Scroll down and find out the system. Tap on it. Tap on reset options. Now tap on reset app preferences. Tap on reset apps. After that, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, I hope your problem will be fixed. If your problem still remains, then you need to check your speaker is physically damaged or not. You can use a headphone and find out the problem behind it. For additional help, check out the description of this video. That's it. Thanks for watching.